Ladies and gentlemen, we are privileged to witness one of our foremost scientists at work. However, to assure the complete success of this most intricate experiment, he must have absolute quiet. I repeat, absolute quiet.
It shouldn't have done that.
Who'd be a scientist? But if at first you don't succeed, try again.
Mr. Hoskins, it's worked! I've done it!
I've got you, Mr. Burnley! I've done it!
Stop him!
Sister, what's the trouble?
He's mad, that's the trouble.
I know what they offered you. You could live the rest of your life on it. Go anywhere, do as you please. And if you want me, I'd come too.
Alec Guinness, the screen's most versatile star, triumphantly augments his gallery of brilliant film portraits as the man in the white suit.
Hello.
He saw his great discovery as a force for good.
It's more important than anything. It's going to astound the world.
They saw in it a danger to his fellow men and branded it a threat to industry.
We need control of this discovery. Complete control. If you want twice the amount in that contract, we will pay it.
$250,000?
To suppress it.
Yes. You're an irresponsible young idiot.
Father, no.
Knudsen!
And you're a pompous and ungrateful old ass.
Oh!
Sidney!
Knudsen!
No, Father.
Knudsen!
If you think I'd give my invention to you, you must be crazy. I wouldn't give it you if you were the last man on earth. I wouldn't give it you if you went down on your bended knees and begged me for it. I won't stay in your house another minute.